your stomach pain will be directly connected to the cobwebs you have not cleaned in your bedroom. Your ulcer is directly connected to the outside veranda you have not cleaned your house. Don't think how can that and this be connected. Only if you have ulcer, stomach problems, your eyes will not even be aware of the dirt around you. If your eyes are not even aware of the dirt around you, something is boiling inside you. You are preoccupied. All preoccupation manifests ulcer, understand? All preoccupation. If you take Haritaki powder, you will clean your house. This may all look very funny, very funny side effects. You think, oh, if I take Haritaki powder, I'll clean my restroom, that I understand. Why will I clean my veranda? Live, you will understand. Many of these things are interconnected. Many of these are interconnected. If you take Haritaki powder and heal the ulcer inside, suddenly your words towards your mother-in-law will become soft and completion-based. The relationship will develop. It's too funny. It is too funny. What affects what? Which one touches which one? It is too funny.